life is short and fucking beautiful. Thank you very much. Before we go any further as well, we've had an amazing band all the way from Scotland to come play for you guys tonight. So please, give it up for Dead Pony! We realised yesterday is the most major fucking name for a band, Nanny. Dead Pony!
I only discovered yesterday how metal a band it was when I accidentally said it in a metal style. I went, give it up! That's the fucking toughest band name in the world! The Dead Pony!
A sign of the road!
What's wrong with you, you mad fucking with this evil?
And a Scotch band.
Yeah. Also, when you get fucking massive, take us on tour. Fuck that, please. Jesus, yeah.
When you do in the stadiums.
When you do Cardiff Arena, on the stadium, give us a shout, please. Because we'd love to support you. But give it up for Dead Pony! Make sure, go home, have a sleep. Ignore Delo, don't check them out. Fuck that, that's all the way, right? They've had a chance, they fucked it. Never mind, moving on. Check out Dead Pony, right?
This next song is on an album called We Are The Dynamite. It's a deep cut. And there's a reason I've got a stool out.
Stop that!
Less energy. Less energy.
Way less energy! I don't want to sound like a teacher, but you're literally wasting your own time.
This is why I can never be a teacher.
Do you know what? Carry on, carry on. Fucking work!